sulfur oxoacids or oxoacids of sulfur. Oxoacids of sulfur. Here, sulfur by reacting with oxygen and hydrogen can produce, sulfur can produce different types of oxoacids. Different oxoacids like okay, H2SO3, we can call it as sulfurous acid. H2SO3, H2SO4, H2SO5, H2SO6, H2SO4, H2SO7, and H2SO8. So these are the some possible oxoacids of sulfur. So all these oxoacids are may not available or may not stable, and they are non-isolated. They exist only in their aqueous form, or some amount of these oxoacids are available in their salt form. But some important oxoacids among the above, H2SO3, we can call it as sulfurous acid. It is sulfurous acid. Similarly, the most important sulfur oxoacid is H2SO4. We can call it as sulfuric acid. And one more, H2SO7, which is also most important sulfur oxoacid. We can call it as pyrosulfuric acid. Pyrosulfuric acid. Similarly, one more important sulfur oxoacid having the general molecular formula H2S2O8 as peroxy or peroxo disulfuric acid. Or we can call it as peroxo sulfuric acid or peroxo disulfuric acid. Let us have the structures of each oxoacid. It will have this type of geometry. That means the structure of sulfurous acid is OH, OH and double bond O. So the same thing, tetrahedral geometry executed by sulfurous acid. Similarly, let us have the structure of sulfuric acid. S double bond O, OH, OH, double bond O. Again the same tetrahedral geometry executed by sulfuric acid. Similarly, let us have the structure of pyrosulfuric acid. This pyrosulfuric acid will have S double bond, S O S bond linkages with this double bond O, double bond O, OH, double bond O, double bond O, OH. So H2S2O7 is the molecular formula. And finally, the one more important oxoacid of sulfur is H2S2O8, which is called as peroxo disulfuric acid or peroxy sulfuric acid. We can show the structure of this compound as double bond O, 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 S, double bond O, double bond O, OH. Here is also OH, double bond O. So this is the structure of peroxodisulfuric acid. Why it is called as peroxodisulfuric acid? As we know that O bond O, this connectivity is called as peroxy bond. It is called as peroxy bond. Due to consists of peroxy bond, it is named as peroxodisulfuric acid. So among these, it is the most important, and this is the most important, of course all are, but these two here, pyrosulfuric acid is also named as oleum. The common name of pyrosulfuric acid, which is having H2S2O7 molecular formula, is also called as oleum. So this is oxoacids of sulfur. So among all, only these are the important and their structures.